All right, folks. It is what? What's today?
Friday.
It's a beautiful morning. Dun 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 dun. Ah, it is Friday morning, ladies and gentlemen. A beautiful Friday morning here in the on the People Station. And tell them what we're doing, Bridget.
LJ, where we going? Okay, and we're going to see. No, we're not going to see Mickey at Walmart. We're going to go to Disney World.
We're going to Disney World
to see Mickey, Minnie, okay, and Pluto.
Okay.
And Dino and Daisy and a dog named Pluto.
No.
I think I said Pluto twice. It doesn't matter because I'm nice.
You should have said we're going to Disneyland to see Mickey, Pluto, and Minnie, and then that would have actually rhymed, and you wouldn't have seemed like you know.
No, but see, this came from, you know, how they say it in the rap game, off the top of the dome.
Off the dome. Bridget still has no bars, man. It's my barless wife. So anyway, we're going to Disney World, Magic Kingdom, Disneyland, whichever one it is over here. We're going to that. Don't take it off, buddy. We're going to that. And the highlight of my little boy's day is going to Walmart.
Yeah.
Like, this is our kids saw. If you got
this
kids.
This is not Walmart.
Yeah.
This is the outlet.
Yeah, we're making a detour. Well, we said we were going to come over here and check out some shoes.
Jay.
What's up? My name is Jay, not JJ. Who is
Jay? Jay. Listen, it's 11:16. Why do we need to go to the outlet? Why can't we do that tomorrow?
I don't want to do it tomorrow. I need some shoes to walk around in.
Wait a minute. Mm-hmm. What's wrong with the ones that you got on your feet now? I mean, like, you got shoes so you can be able to walk in.
Yeah, the Adidas.
And you got those on. So, these shoes, you're going to have to break them in anyway. You don't need them today. You don't need them right now.
So, you're saying there's no outlet?
I'm saying no outlet right now. We're trying to get to the Magic Kingdom.
No outlet, right? Can I just go to the Under Armour store real quick and see if they can reject me? They even got a Reebok outlet over here. I didn't even know they still made those.
You know, one day, Jay, you're going to stop, like, messing up my plans. Like, I have everything laid out, and then you come in lollygagging.
Well, you know what they say about the best laid plans. Anyway, we're going to go.
I don't know. What do they say, Jay?
Well, I don't know. That's why I was assuming that you did. But, these damn roundabouts have me confused.
I don't know how it's easy to drive a roundabout. I mean, you only go $1.
Look here, we talking about this from the roundabout. Can't navigate the roundabout, Queen? How dare you? Anyway, so we're going to go ahead and go to the Magic Kingdom first, and then I'll come back. Like, these shoes are supposed to be my, the shoes that I'm looking for now are shoes to just wear. Like, these are going to be my basketball shoes, but... What?
I saw in the comments that you said the shoes that you got on, they're for your everyday wear and your basketball play.
Right.
Because when you wear a size 15, it has to be all of the above.
That's correct.
You said that in the comments.
I mean, that's not incorrect, but if I can find a pair of shoes to just wear to just kick it with, then why not? But anyway, what's up?
Go ahead.
Yeah, they got Gap, Express.
We can do that tomorrow.
Eddie Bauer. So we're going to do that tomorrow?
Yeah.
So we're going to do Magic Kingdom today. And we will continue Jay Eazy find some shoes tomorrow. But anyway, next time y'all see us, we'll be doing something silly.
Holla! Get silly.
No. Look at this clown. What is he doing, Bridget?
I know what you're doing.
So, of all the things that LJ could have got, this is where he gonna have to start getting shoes from, because he messed them J's up way too much. So, I'm looking at these, I'm like $15.87, right? I can get me two pair of these and ones or these starters or whatever I want to get for the price of one pair of J's. Now, he gonna still get the Jordans, but I'm just gonna stop sending those to school for him to just buff up with, because, I mean, he loves to play in dirt. He might even get some of these Spider-Mans or some of these. Shoot, hey, if they had these joints right here in my size, I might get me a pair of them things. Get!
Really, nigga?
Anyway, so...
I know what that's
really, nigga? But anyway, so we just had to come in here. I had to get him some, what did I get him? We got the Force Be With You I had to get him some of these because it's going to be hot out there at Disney. So we just got him a pair of these young Paw Patrols or whatever. And that's going to be it. I'm going to try a new camera joint next time, man, so we're going to see how that works. So what you think, baby? This is a good spot to get him some shoes? Is this where he's going to be getting his shoes from for the foreseeable future,
you know,
to go to school with?
And it's in red dirt, so, I mean, it's not like we're spending a lot for the Jordans anyway, but still.
Yeah. But, I mean, those shoes is probably going to have to be relegated to just wearing out. Like, so.
Oh, dude, Shaqs.
I'm not going to put no Shaqs on his feet. Look here, man. And ones. Shoot, they had these in my size. I might get me a pair. Matter of fact.
Oh, no, we're not about to do this.
Oh, yeah.
No,
we're about to do this. All right, folks. So, we're trying out this new camera mode. And as y'all can see, you can see me and what I'm looking at the same time. And you can see my face, man. I mean, they got the AM1s or whatever. But the real problem is, mercifully, they don't have any in my size. Thank God. Yo, I remember when AM1s was like the joint, though, man. That's like, I ain't gonna lie to y'all. That's all I used to wear at one time because they were like the only basketball shoe I could get in my size. And now, it just ain't like that no more. So, the highest size they got in here is a 13, mercifully. So, the high size they got in here is a 13, mercifully, so I don't have to get any of these for myself. So, we out. So mad. But look, though, they got FUBU in here, too. Y'all remember when FUBU was the joint? I know y'all remember when FUBU was the joint. Not even thinking about it. I'm just saying, you know, they got FUBU and one in Walmart.
Magic Kingdom. Magic Kingdom.
All right.
Let's go. Jay. Where are we, LJ?
We're in Disney.
Yeah!
This is cool right here, man. Like I said, this is Disney. You can go to Disney Springs, Disney World. All of this is cool, man. Like, you got an ESPN spot, which nobody never really gonna go to. That was hot back in the 90s, though. But that's why they do spring training. That's why the Braves do spring training and all of that, man. So, hey, I've never been here, so I'm excited. I'm about to go out here and punish some rides. How you feel, babe?
This is my third time.
Really?
Yeah. I went twice when I was younger.
Uh-huh.
And this is my third time with LJ.
Okay.
It's kind of cool because, you know, my parents...
Third time with LJ. Yeah, okay. I got you.
Yeah. It's kind of cool because, you know, my parents...
Turn it on you when you talking.
How do you do that?
Just turn it around.
It's kind of cool because, you know, my parents, you know, they took us when... We were young, so it's great to like share that experience with your own kids and get to relive the moment all over again. And let me show you guys something really fast, and I'm hoping that this thing is gonna show up. But they have what you call is the make a right.
Right here?
Yeah.
They have the
They have what you call is like the wait time app. And you're gonna, in a half a mile, you're just gonna keep straight onto World Drive. So it's an app, and it tells you like the wait time on all of the rides at Magic Kingdom, Animal Kingdom, Epcot, wherever you go, that's part of Disney. How amazing is that?
Yep. So do you get to lock in your time or like?
You can submit your time.
Right.
But I'm not sure exactly how it works. I should do one that's 10 minutes away and see what happens.
All right, so yeah, let's lock in our time. See if we can lock in our time. We'll tell them how it works.
Yes.
Yeah. So anyway, like I said, we headed up here. We've submitted our time, and we should be in there getting on something. Not going to show y'all all the rides, but, you know, we're just going to have a fun day, and it's just a fun weekend. I appreciate you guys watching the vlogs. Make sure you guys give the vlogs a like, man, and share them with people because, like, nobody else can find us if you guys don't share it. And let us also know what y'all want to do. And
look at the Tower of Terror.
And Bridget will be licking the hot sauce off my feet, you know, coming up too, so yeah.
All right, so we are approaching on the Magic Kingdom.
In this mother.
LJ, we're here.
We are here at the Magic Kingdom, my good sir. Preferred parking available today for $35. We're going to do the $20 parking.
Yeah, we're going to do the $20 parking. What's preferred parking? We get to pick where we want to park?
I don't know. It's probably up close. We can ask him, though.
Okay. How much money you got on you?
I ain't got no money on me. I don't care no money. I ain't got no money.
Okay, so we just paid for our parking. Now, they have several different types. They have the standard $20 parking.
Right.
And then they have the $35 parking. The $35 parking would be ideal. Oh, look at that. Okay, would be ideal. But, you know, my husband, she... What's that part?
Right.
So wow. We go for the $20 parking where we're going to have to walk. And walk.
And so you can, in the upper left, you should be able to see this over my face. You should see where we are out here, where the preferred parking is. I really like this mode on this camera where you can do both. And then see, if you hit that, it'll swap them around. Yeah, hit it. It'll swap them, and then we're small.
Oh, this is better. Yeah.
That's kind of cool, right? Yeah. So that's why I like this camera a lot, though. I mean, we're only using my Samsung Galaxy S5. What I'm going to end up doing is just wiping it, and we're going to use it. But,
Go ahead.
I'll say, if anybody knows of a camera that can do something like this, please put it in the comments, because we really want to take the vlogging seriously, but we want to have the best available equipment, and so this is the best thing we've been able to have so far.
What kind of parking spot is this? It don't have no lines to separate.
It does have lines to separate, but you just park behind the car, and then when you leave, you just pull straight out and you out.
Okay.
So it reduces the overhead when it's time to leave.
Okay. So we're here. I wish we had a selfie stick because it would be better. But Jay's getting selfie sticks for some unknown reason.
Yep, some reason, both odd and unknown.
My arm is hurt.
All right, well, anyway, her arm is hurting and my finger's in the way. But we out of here. We're going to catch y'all in a few. Peace. Look at these two clowns right here, both with their hat. She got her hat up like Long John Silver or something like that. And LJ is in a extremely small... Yeah, we're going to have to get another one of these strollers. We need like a 4-year-old stroller, man. I'm just one of those people that doesn't like to... I just don't like to... I either feel like you got to hold a hand or you got to be carrying them. So it just is what it is, man. But anyway, you ready to go, babe?
Yep.
All right, well, let's get it done.
Let's go.
Oh, my God. So we are on the train. Look at him. LJ does not care. LJ, where are we going? Good job, Bubba.
We're
going to
go see
at
Disney World. We're gonna see Mickey,
Pluto, sit back, all right. Relax up front. If you can move behind the yellow line, please, up near the tall yellow pumpkin behind me. Thing.
Gents, we are here. They gave us pins. So,
even though I'm a veteran.
There you go. And LJ's sitting here.
I don't know why he looks so angry.
With his babies in a Mountain Dew. Why are you so angry, Bird? LJ, why are you so angry, Bird?
He's like, he's ready.
He just don't know where he is yet. And of course, you got me with my pen on. This is my first time, so, you know, what we're going to do is we're going to head on over here. We're going to head on over here, and as you see everybody's got, you got all the monorails depending on where you're going. You got Epcot monorail. And then you got the monorail, the iconic monorail itself. And then you got the Magic Kingdom monorail. And I'm really trying to keep these videos under like 15 minutes, but it's just not possible. If y'all ain't that worried about it, then, you know. So you could go on the ferry. You can take the ferry boat, or you can take the monorail, man. I'm probably going to take the, I'll take the ferry. We're going to take the monorail just because it's the most iconic. Right, babe?
I don't know.
Monorail? All right, we're going monorail. We'll see y'all in a second. Ladies and gentlemen, we are up here, and the monorail has just pulled into the station. For some reason, the last one took a little bit. It took way longer to get out of here than it should have. But this is it, the iconic monorail that we will be riding to the Magic Kingdom. Looks like a lot of people out here ready to go, so let's get it started. Ladies and gentlemen, we are here. We have just gotten off the monorail. Bridget Smith, how you feel? Was it any different than the trains in Atlanta? Except for it was cleaner. I know, right? But we got trains in Atlanta. How you feel, Bubba?
Ready to go have some fun? Ready to go see Mickey?
All right, we going to see Mickey.
Back on the train.
He wanted to get back on the train. Well, we should have got him a Mickey Bucket hat, but we gonna head on down here to the Magic Kingdom, man, and we gonna holler at y'all. Hey, baby, what's first?
Yeah, I think we said we're gonna
feel
our way around.
All right, so we got the what's that, Town Square Theater right there?
Oh, is that Goofy? And Goofy.
Where's Goofy? I don't see him. That's not Goofy, that's Pluto.
Oh, that's Pluto. Let's go to Pluto.
Okay, let's go see Pluto. Here with Pluto. He was a little afraid at first, but now he is. Now he's happy to see him, and I'm glad. I'm glad that he's happy to see him now. He's smiling. He wanna. This is great. Y'all know
what they don't. All right, now look at the camera. One. Oh, look at the camera first. One, two.
LJ, look at Daddy. Look, LJ. Look, LJ.
All right, now Pluto's camera. One, two.
It's okay, babe. I got enough of him looking. There we go. Got him.
Awesome, we got it.
Thank you. All right, Mr. LJ. Tell Pluto bye-bye. All right, ladies and gentlemen, you all can see the Magic Kingdom behind us.
That's how I want my big hat look.
Oh my goodness, and that's where we headed. And you got Bubba Duck sitting right here. Say hey.
Wave to the people, LJ.
Say hey. We got Bubba Duck right here, man, and we ready to go. So we're going to head on and ride some rides. Next time y'all see us, we'll be getting on something. Peace. Y'all, ladies and gentlemen, y'all see the Magic Kingdom in the background. The one that we did a little bit earlier was too far away, but like I said, now the next thing you guys are gonna see is us on the on some rides. All right, ladies and gentlemen, first stop is the carousel. As you can see, the people are having a fun time, but we're gonna have to see if my son LJ is gonna have a you want to go on a carousel. Well, let's get it started. Yep, ladies and gentlemen, look at this clown. She's got her horsey. She's got her knight in shining armor right beside her. And which y'all can see me in the upper left. And y'all let me know if y'all like me doing it like this a little bit more. And then we got the prince. As my dog, what's his name? Pluckenstein would say the prince of waxery.
LJ, look.
LJ, look at daddy. Say hey, tell the people hey. So we're gonna go around and we're gonna have a good little time. Let's get it.
We are about to ride off to the sunset.
Oh yeah, we're riding off to the sunset. I'm about to punch something. Let's get it. Where we are right now?
We are at the Aladdin Magic Carpet Ride. And guess what?
What's up?
They have the fast pass.
It's complimentary.
Yeah, complimentary.
Which means it's free. And it's free.
Yeah, it's awesome. So we just attached our tickets together so we don't try to get something for us. There's something that we couldn't get because the time was already reserved, so we just have to make those out.
Right. But it's all good, though. I mean, it makes it worth it because if you want to ride like Mr. LJ, if you want to ride a lot of the lower rides, like the less famous rides, then you can just get on very nearly. You can get on very nearly instantly. So Fast Pass is complimentary if you did not know this. If you come to Disney World, make sure you register on your app and you're good to go. And most often than not, they're hotter than hot in a lot of good ways. The Arabian Nights with the Arabian. Ladies and gents, every now and then you just gotta stop and look at the ducks. This is actually a beautiful park. I'm not even gonna lie to y'all. Like, I've never been to Disney before. This is my first time ever. I don't know if that's how it was when it was, but it's a beautiful place to bring your children. And it's just a beautiful place overall to go, man. Like, I can't even lie to you, man. This is great. LJ, you can't touch the ducks. You're not gonna be able to catch them, man. It's all right. Back up, Bubba. Because if he bites you, I'm going to have duck for dinner. Telling y'all that right now. All right, we out. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we are inside of Buzz Lightyear. And we are going to infinity and beyond. Check it out. All the seats coming up. So we've got plenty of those. So let's see how it goes. Big fella, look at her score, 17,000 points. Look at me and LJ's score, 22,600. And I held the baby, and I held the baby, and moved the cart back and forth, and held the camera. You trash, big fella. All right, so here we are. And this is, what's this one, Bridget? The Astro Orbiter. So, LJ is excited, and it's just landed, so, hey, we're going to get on and see how it is. Smith, what is this? The Tomorrowland People Mover is what this is. And pretty much, it's just a train. The reason that we're getting on is because LJ loves trains. And God, he loves trains. He loves doing anything train related. Say what's up, LJ. LJ, bump it up. All right, so we're going to hop on and we're going to holler at y'all in 1 second. Anyway, where we at right now?
We're at the Spinning Teacups.
This is the Spinning Teacups, one of the most iconic rides at Disney, ladies and gentlemen. And as you can see, the teacups are spinning. So, soon, so shall we. So, Spinning Teacups, ladies and gentlemen. Y'all see everybody is in a cup of coffee. Well, LJ says coffee, I'm gonna say tea. But in a moment, we gonna get it started. Cool, man. This is Dumbo the Flying Elephant, one of the last ones they're gonna do. They said there's some weather approaching, so they're gonna have to shut down some of the rides. So we're gonna do Dumbo, and then what are we gonna do after that?
Caribbean after this, and then we're gonna do the Geek Ceiling Side show.
Okay.
And then we're gonna take off like
that.
So
LWC meet. Alright, well that's how it's gonna go, ladies and gentlemen. I mean I thought I had it down, but Bridget Smith has put it down, so it is what it is.
I put it down.
Yeah. Oh, whatever. I thought Dumbo was alright.
Yeah,
I thought it was alright too.
Yeah.
It was nothing special, but you know. What you think, Bubba Duck?
The
Huh?
It was cool. We're going to do Barnstormers next, so let's get it. So this is the Goofy Barnstormer, which this might be okay. Yeah, he was smiling that entire time. We got it on video. So where are we going next?
We're going to Pete's show, I think. And then we'll go Katy Perry at the Korean Park. That's not
until 65. What about?
We're going to see Mickey, remember?
Okay, so we're not going to see Winnie the Pooh?
Yeah, we're going to try to do that, all of those four things.
All right, let's do it.
Yeah, Bridget.
Winnie the Pooh, Adventureland.
Yeah, this Winnie the Pooh, Adventureland, man. They're coming through right now. And we are getting ready to hop in. So, hey, hopefully it's a lot of fun. What did you think?
It was good. It was different.
Yeah. Right. Really good for the kids. He's already got that, so we'll get that. And we're going to do what's up next?
The Pirates of the Caribbean or Pete's Silly Side Show with Buster and Mickey.
Pirates of the Caribbean is next. We're going to hold it. Hey, where we at?
Pirates of the Caribbean.
Pirates of the Caribbean ride, man. This should be it. Say, what's up, LJ? What's up? Let's get it. Gentlemen, we want to thank you guys for joining us on my magical tour. You see LJ and Bridget. Bridget, did you guys have a fantastic day? And this video already going to be long enough, so I ain't going to hold y'all too long, man. You guys take it easy. Love all of y'all. And as usual, till next time. You gotta speak up. Nobody can't hear you. You ain't talking loud.
Be by your side together. We can
all right, we gone. Peace.